But now we will learn how to create a PDF. So first we have to go to Play Store, download a document scanner. Now install our document scanner. It will install. Installing it, open the document scanner. Allow the access. Just scroll it down, done it. Then click on camera icon. Take a picture of your sheets. Continue it. After that, click on right button. Open PDF. Create PDF for this file. Save it. Save as PDF. Select it. Name. Answer sheet. Click OK. Your file will be created successfully. Thank you. Open your web browser. Enter your school web URL. Login with your ID and password. After open the page, go to your homework tab. There is mention half yearly examination with subject, and there is a three dot. Click on dot, submit homework. Choose your file, just scroll it down and choose your file. Choose your PDF answer sheet from there. Open it and then save it. Your PDF file will be submitted successfully. Thank you. Now we will learn how to open your school web portal on web browser through phone and how to upload your answer sheet PDF. So first we have to open our web browser and type your school web portal URL. After that, login it. Now, first you have to do go into page setting and click on desktop site. Then type your ID and password and login it. After login it, the web page is open. Now click on homework tab. Again, zoom it, and there is an option of half yearly exam chapter with your subject name. Then again, click on three dots, submit your homework. Now, choose your file, click on file, choose your document file, answer sheet PDF, and then save it. Your answer will be submitted. Answer PDF will be submitted successfully.